struggle with how time works in life. I'm either too far ahead or not far enough. I'm always wrong with time. And I think that that's just one of the human conditions. Think of the time where I really had this concept of some kind of loss after something special. You look back and you remember fondly what you had. I don't know, that's the only way that I can explain that type of change. You know, we would complain about things, which is pure ignorance, without realizing that one day it wouldn't be there.
Thank you. Thank you. sticks to their back. Together they'll fall to the ground.
Oh,